Hello, what's up YouTube? Today we are gonna be talking why I don't like Unreal Engine or why I prefer Unity over Unreal Engine. About a month ago, I posted a video in which I talked about the difference between Unreal Engine, Unity and Godot, and at the end I said that I prefer Unity over both. I talked about some reasons, but I didn't clarify everything. You will find the link of the video in the corner by the way if you are interested about it. So like I said, today we will go in more depth about why I prefer Unity over Unreal Engine. If we didn't meet yet, my name is Walid from Spectra Games and I'm an indie games developer, so let's just get started. The main reason why I like Unity more than Unreal is because of the documentations. You can check it for yourself. You can search about the same thing in Unity's documents and Unreal's. You will find that there's a big difference. In Unity docs, you will find that everything explained. Parameters, scripting orders, description, examples, and so many things that will absolutely help you understand what you are searching about. On the other hand, Unreal docs are not the same quality as Unity's. They are so low than them. I mean, you can't understand what you are searching for just from the available documentations. Sometimes you will find just an example of code, and you know, we are just humans, we don't speak code. There must be a description or something to help us understand, and it's really a big deal. It's so hard to get programming with no explanation, especially that as programmers, we use it in our daily basis. So I hope they work more on their documentations, but for now, it's one from the main reasons that makes me prefer Unity over Unreal Engine. As you know, C++ is the language being used in Unreal, and C# is the one being used in Unity. Everybody knows that C++ is so much harder than C#. It's so complicated. I've been trying to work with this for a while, and I won't lie, I was understanding a lot of things, but sometimes I just find stuff that doesn't make any logical sense for me. And what makes it more complicated is the first point, the lack of documentations. I mean, as a hard language, they should make detailed, explained documentations, not the contrary. You know what I mean. There's some people who doesn't face those problems. Why? Because they count on visual scripting to make their script. It's a good solution, but I prefer handwriting. If you don't know about visual scripting, check this video in the corner. You will find it also in the description. In this video, I cover everything about visual scripting in Unity, Unreal and Godot. On the other hand, we find that C# is so much easier to work with than C++. And those documentations will help you understand more. So, what do you think? Which one you prefer? C# or C++? Share with me your answer in the comments section. I would love to know about your opinions, guys. Unreal Engine has so many built-in tools, built-in shaders that you can use in your projects and stuff like this. Unity also has some tools, but not as much as Unreal. It has an amazing shaders editor, a virtual effects editor, and a terrain editor, but it doesn't work as much as Unreal's does. Unity's team is trying to afford for their users all the tools they need to make a perfect game from scratch. Unlike Unreal's, they do the same, but they give also their users some ready stuff they can use in their games. I'm not saying that Unity wins here, but I really like what they are doing because it really affects on the next point. The difference between Unity's interface and Unreal's is so big. Obviously, Unity has an easy and typical interface. You can understand all of it within an hour. But Unreal has a much more harder one. It takes time to understand it and experiment with it. This is kind of a winning point to Unity, but not really. As we said, Unreal has so much more tools than Unity, like physics animations for example. Unity doesn't have it, and it's really helpful if you want to make more realistic games. That's why I don't think that the easy interface is a winning point to Unity, because Unreal have too much more tools than Unity, so it's normal for its interface to be more complicated. This is a point that makes a big difference between both engines. As you know, Unity is totally free as long as your revenue is less than 100k a year, When you get to this amount of money, you have to upgrade to the Plus version that costs $400 a year per seat. On the other hand, Unreal is free as long as your revenue is less than $3,000 a quarter. It's about $24,000 a year. If it's more than that, 5% of your game's gross revenue will be charged. Let's do the math and see ourselves. For example, you are making a game and there are 3 of you in your team. Let's say that when you published your game, it made $150,000 in the first year. So if you are using Unity, it will be $400 for every seat times 3 seats. It will be $1,200 that year. If you are using Unreal Engine, it's gonna be 5% of your gross revenue. The fee of Unreal will be $7,500 that year. The difference price between both is $6,300. It's really a big amount of money, especially that you have other stuff to pay for, like taxes. So if you used Unity in this situation, it will save you $6,300. You see the difference? What game engine works faster and smoother? Unity, of course. Unreal need a good machine so it can work well. Not like Unity. It can work on low computer. It's true that sometimes it might work a little bit slow, but it works very well in almost every machine. So this is a really good point that Unity has, but I'm sure that it will become slower in the low machines when more updates are gonna get released in the future. And that leads us to the next advantage that Unity has. Unity definitely has an amazing team. Compared to how much big the engine is, how much those updates need time, and how much the updates are amazing. It's so amazing. They are releasing from 3 to 4 updates every year. And all those updates has an amazing features that takes your journey of making your game to the next level and make it so easier than before. Plus, you get to have more fun working with it. And this is something that we don't find in a lot of companies or brands, especially that I like to think on the long term. Although Unreal has so many tools than Unity, but with all those features they are adding constantly, I think they are gonna pass all those engines about 3 years from now. I'm not 100% sure, but you know, this is just my opinion that I'm sharing with you guys. And I would really like to hear yours. Leave them in the comments section, and if you have any question, leave it there too. I will be responding as soon as I can. So this is the end of this video, guys. I hope that it was helpful for you. If you made it till the end, I appreciate you so much. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Smash subscribe and hit the notification bell because I drop cool videos every week and you don't wanna miss them. See you in the next one.